What do you want to be when you grow up? I think we all have heard these dreadful questions from the adults around us. But we didn't really have the tools and the guidances that were required to achieve our desired goals and our dreams.
Every year, students choose career that they don't love. Not because they want to, but they don't have anything else in mind that what is possible and what to do next. The career guidance is completely outdated, expensive, or missing in most of the cities like Tier 2 and the Tier 3 cities.
That's why we built up our platform that helps empower students and help them to discover career that truly align with who they are. Through interactive questions, real-world insights, and tailored suggestions, we can help students discover career that match their interests, not just their marks.
SAP turned our ideas into action, from late night brainstorming to conquering it for the real time. We faced challenges, grew as a team, and made it come live and real. It wasn't just about coding, it was about creating something that matters, that actually matters in our life, and that should be made very earlier.
We as Team Emotives are not here to tell the students what they should be doing or what they should not be doing. We are truly here to help them discover who they really are and what their life paths should be according to their interests and their choices, because we believe that career choices should not be guesses, they should truly be guidances.